start with foundation ready face. Now apply black cream or gel eyeliner on your lids and repeat this step on the other eye. Now use liquid eyeliner to clean up the shape you've created. Use black eyeshadow to fill in the shape you've created and to set the color. Line your upper and lower waterline with a pencil eyeliner. Now line your lower lash line with the gel or cream eyeliner you used before. Use liquid eyeliner to draw on your lower lashes. You may need to do some touch-ups every now and then. Apply false lashes on the top. Now curl your lashes. If you do it my way, please be careful. Now apply a volumizing mascara to the top and bottom lashes. Now conceal your lips and then use some lip gloss. Now it's time for contouring and highlighting. Go ahead and go crazy with the highlighter. You can even highlight your collarbone. Now you're done.